Good morning. I'm Janie Parrish from the Wadsworth Area Chamber of Commerce, and you are zooming into business with Roy Browning, who's one of the owners of JMC Brands. So good morning, Roy.
Good morning. Hello.
Hello. Well, before we go any further, I have to say Roy is one of my cousins. So it's been fun getting him into the chamber and knowing what a great family he has. How about that? You got a great family. Okay, so let's get going about JMC Brands, because we could talk about my family for a long time. Yeah. So tell us about JMC Brands, Roy.
Yeah, JMC Brands is a digital ad agency, and we were founded in 2010. One of the things that we try to do is we try to deliver our customers' messages, and we do that primarily through digital platforms such as Google, Facebook, other social media platforms. But one of the things that we also do is make sure that we integrate some of those traditional methods as well, because they're still really important. Things like television, radio, billboards, magazines. You know, it's a art and a science to get the right combination in the right places to make sure that the message is getting out to the right people.
Boy, that's a lot that you do. Yeah. And especially in this day, information is everything. Yeah. And how you receive it. And it is a science. That's for sure. Yeah. So what's unique about JMC Brands?
Yeah. One of the things that makes us unique is that, like I mentioned before, bringing together a fully integrated plan so that you have traditional, digital, anything in between to make sure that you're reaching the right market, the right people at the right time. One of the things that we've seen over time is that as new things pop up, they're very popular and sometimes successful, but they're also not necessarily a fad per se, but there are elements that people maybe are missing. One of the things I love to talk about with clients is the case study that Coca-Cola did in Daytona. And this is about 10 years ago now, but it still holds so true. So, you know, Coca-Cola and Pepsi are always fighting back and forth for market share. And Coca-Cola decided one year that they were going to cancel all of their billboards, all of their TV ads, all of their radio ads, and their traditional media in the Daytona market. It resulted in an 89% decrease in awareness of their product. They lost such a huge market to Pepsi just by removing some of those things that were building awareness for their brand. And so awareness is something that we always focus on very heavily, whether that's through banner ads or it's through keyword advertising, things of that nature. We want to make sure that we can use the client's budgets effectively to get their message out to as many people as possible for the most economical price, but also to balance it carefully. Facebook is great for advertising. A lot of people know that, especially for low-hanging fruit. But if you don't have low-hanging fruit, or if all that low-hanging fruit disappears, what are you going to do then? And so one of the things that makes us unique is we really focus on that long-term strategy of not only capitalizing on that low-hanging fruit, but also bringing some of that higher fruit down lower so that you can get to it more easily.
Very cool. Now, why do you love what you do? Because I can hear you love what you do.
Yeah. You know, with marketing, it's in advertising, it's one of those things that it just touches everything. You know, you can't give a coupon without talking to the finance department to make sure that you're still going to be profitable. You know, you can't distribute in a location that maybe wouldn't be appropriate for your brand. So you talk to the brand manager. You talk with the owners to make sure that you're talking in a voice that they like and that, you know, goes along with what they want their company to sound like. And so there's just so many facets and so many different ways that we get to interact as the marketing crew, along with the entire company, top to bottom. One of the best things that we talk about is when you're advertising your company and you forget to tell your clerk about a special that's going on, you can have devastating consequences. So it's everybody in the organization is touched by marketing. And so it's always unique. It's always exciting. There's always ways that we can grow and expand and learn. And so it's just something that always keeps you on your toes. And it's just a lot of fun.
Oh, I love that. Now, how can people find JMC Brand?
Yeah, well, so JMC Brands, the best place to find us is on our website, jmcbrands.com. Hopefully we'll be seeing many of you at the local chamber lunches as well. But, you know, another thing that I just wanted to point out is that this new term today, it's for something that's been going on for a long time. It's called multi-hyphenate. And I'm not sure if you use that term a lot, but I know that you're familiar with it because you do it. And that is when we have multiple businesses, we have multiple hobbies, we have multiple obligations vying for our time. And so one of the things, as you talk about the uniqueness of JMC Brands, me and my business partner, we actually own four companies together. So we have a CBD company that's at purelotta.com. We have our marketing agency, JMC Brands. We have a government promotional products company called AdGrid USA, which does like pens and t-shirts and things for military recruiting. That's at adgridusa.com. And then my business partner and I are also business coaches. And so we have a program that we've developed for helping entrepreneurs. And you know, like I said, the marketing touches every aspect. And so yes, jmcbrands.com, you can get to us from there and you can kind of see some of those other things are linked there as well. But in this grand scheme of things, you know, really what I love to do personally is I love to just provide as much value and be a help. You know, that's, you know, that goes in our family. We just love to help people as much as possible. And so on my website, my personal website, roybrowning.me, if you just want to reach out to me personally or through jmcbrands.com, I'm happy to help. And just as a side note, right, multi-hyphenate here, I'm also a photographer, videographer as well. So there's just so much fun stuff that we do. And, you know, it's all tied to advertising in one way or another.
Okay, you got to tell me, what does JMC Brand stand for?
You want the long funny story?
I'll do the short funny story.
The short funny story, in 2004, I met my business partner, Joe Manns, and he had a company structure called Joe Manns Companies, JMC. And then we shut that company down in 2007, and we both went to work for a New York ad agency. We both got to work on the US Army account, which was amazing. And then in 2008, I left that job and I said, I'm just too lazy to try to rebrand anything. Can I just use this JMC thing? And he said, sure, you can use it. That's no problem. I said, well, you know, I gotta be, you know, we wanna make sure that we're not misrepresenting what the company is, because Joe's not a part of the company when I restarted it. And he joined about 8 years later, he rejoined the company. But at the time it was just me. And I said, well, we can't have Joe Manns Companies when there's no Joe Manns. And so I rebranded it as Joint Marketing and Communications Brands, just kind of bringing all of the aspects together about marketing and communications.
I was so sure that the J was for Janie. I don't know, just saying that. Well, Roy Browning, thank you so much. You're a delight to talk to, and that's for sure.
Okay. Well, thank you for having me, and I look forward to meeting everybody at the next luncheon.
You got it. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.